I don't remember these faces. These pagan monuments, edifices to great egos. Michelangelo and his acolytes wanted to be more than just artists. And just look how they succeeded. Men have become gods, and gods become men. What happened to this city? Where are we? I did not leave so long ago, surely, that this should happen. How quickly they forgot me. I was born in Ferrara in 1452, and joined the Dominicans in 1474. It took still 15 more years until I entered the gates of Florence, a fire in my soul to preach and redeem. Great festivals engulfed the streets, an artistic rivalry consumed the city's passions. As Lorenzo watched from his high towers and walkways. In the San Marco Monastery, I watched and waited, fasting until I saw visions of great brilliance, and the future of the city became clear to me. As each one of my prophecies became true, they looked to me as their savior. Then in 1494, a dying Lorenzo passed this beleaguered city into my hands. They flocked to my sermons. Michelangelo, Botticelli, and even Machiavelli was there. The city was mine, and we lived in God's image for a time. And then came the event, which would be all I would be remembered for. In 1496, the bonfire of the vanities roared in the Piazza della Signora. Botticelli cast his own paintings on the fires. It was an act of belief. They gave up clothes, jewelry, books, fine carpets and rugs. I remember it so clearly. The smoke of ink and oil smells sweet. And the flames lick and climb with purifying divinity. But my enemies grew. The Pope, the Holy League, and the de' Medici. Stand for what we believed in. In 1498, I was carried away, tortured and sentenced to burn on the same spot, at the feet of those artworks you so cherish today. Thank you. The rivers of time run deep with sadness and blood. The unarmed prophet is slaughtered and his name defaced. Historians sing the praises of those cowards who murdered me. Walk the streets of Florence today. For me, no statue, no memorial. I am banished from this place. I see myself in these young men. They will risk everything for what they believe, but they will be broken, shattered. Power defeats all, and without strength we are broken. Centuries may pass, all of time is against us. Time is our potential, but time is broken and space remains. They killed me, but the city is dead. An empty shell of glorious beauties from the past, nothing more. When they kill you, they kill themselves, and all of life and history stand still and watches.